there. Nope. Shots fired. Shots fired. Hit them. They're going to go off into the ditch, and they just did. Nope. They're continuing North Marina Drive. I'm going to try to stop them here. Oh, and we have a bad handling line. Dead. She's down. She's down. Whole bunch of them. Whole bunch of them. Somebody said you just put a barrier, you dumbass. You gotta be kidding me, dude. He's down. He's down. Holy crap, that escalated fast. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. My name is Jeff Aviano, and this is LSPDFR. Today, we're going to do a patrol along Route 68. So I think we're going to go from Route 68 all the way west, all the way to the east, where it turns into Sonora and all that stuff. So we're going to stay on 68 till it turns into Sonora and just kind of see what we can come across. We might do some traffic. If things are slow, we'll go ahead and run a couple calls and whatnot. First, I want to say thank you guys for the overwhelming support, not only with this series, but with the Halloween episode and allowing me to go outside of the box compared to what we're used to doing. And with that said, we're going to get out here and get on this patrol today. The license plate's still messed up on this, but there is a new version of the Sheriff Pack, Captain 14 released, that fixed and addressed a lot of those issues. So you can go download that. I haven't done that yet because when I do that, I have to do a lot more file editing than you would have to do, because I do a lot of customizing, like especially the glitch with the, you know, the texture on the mirrors and whatnot. So next time we use this car, it will be in a good running order. Let's stay a little proactive right now. We'll run a plate on this vehicle. He's not doing anything wrong. We're just kind of going slow here. 21 boy young zebra 253. Let's see if anything comes across.
Target license plate 21 boy young zebra 253. Proceed with caution.
All right, they have a Arnold Angel is the registered owner, and they have a license expired. And we're just gonna stop him by rolling that stop sign. And I know we rolled it as well, but we're trying to get him. A lot of people always harp on me for not abiding by the very laws I pull people over for, but I was just trying to catch up to him so I wasn't stuck behind another car. Sometimes you gotta do that. Okay. Whoa. With this handling line, you gotta make sure it's okay. There we go. Wow, they just take off. What? No, I didn't. What is happening? Okay, I guess X-Pad's not working. He's no longer mimicking. I did not cancel the traffic stop. All right, he stopped. All right, should be good now. I mean, we're just looking like a simple, you know, we're just checking him out, making sure he's okay. Hello, how you doing? Pulling you over for just flying through that stop sign back there, not coming to a complete stop when there's oncoming traffic. You have ID on you?
Kiplum.
Frank Poncherello, he is not the RO. Okay, Frank, just sit tight for me. I'll be right back with you, okay? We're gonna make sure Frank's okay. Like he has, you know, a good license and everything else, and the vehicle seems to be in order. And if it is, we'll just let him off with a warning. Not a big deal. Frank Poncherello. We're looking for the bigger issue here. And he has a valid license, no active warrants. Remember, just because the vehicle is not in his name does not mean it's stolen. A lot of people seem to think that that's what you have to treat it like. Oh, that's saying right there that he is the owner and it's valid and valid. So no harm, no foul. It's our first traffic stop of the day. We're going to go ahead and let him off with a warning. Not a huge deal. All right, Frank, have a good one. Just be sure to hit those stop signs, okay? Come to a complete stop. Antilia 12, we're going to be 10-8. Whoa, dude. What is this guy doing right here? All right, well, we're probably going to pull this guy over for driving a little reckless there. He came right through that stop sign and nearly smashed into us. It's going to be 09 Adam Sam Mary 663.
09 Adam Sam Mary 663. No 1099.
No 1099, but okay. Taking off.
On Route 68.
All right, we're going to be in pursuit of this deloader. It is moving not terribly fast here eastbound on Route 68. We're going to just stay with him right now. The only units that are out here in the county. All right, he's going around this guy. Try off. find some more information out. I mean, he had no 1099. Not sure why he'd be running from us here, but he is taking off from us. He's pretty... He's not being real crazy, so we don't want to be crazy ourselves here. We're just going to kind of give him a little time to think about what he's doing here. Maybe he'll come to a complete stop. But I wouldn't bet on it. I don't know what that car just did. They just lost their mind whenever we came through here with our siren. 2 and 12, we're continuing on Route 68. Speeds are light right now. Need another unit to get involved if possible. There's a unit right there. Okay, he just went right around him and nearly collided with that truck. All right, we're going to continue to be the primary unit right now. All right, which way is he going to go? He's going to continue on Sonora Way right now, eastbound still. Watch out for this intersection. Woohoo! Got a little dicey there. All right, we're still continuing on Sonora Way now, southbound. And he is driving pretty well, pretty decent. I mean, like, he got a little crazy there, but outside of that, no. And okay, he's gonna go around the truck finally. He's thinking about how to do it, and that was actually a pretty clean pass there. We have to get another unit involved. Let's get state involved here. Actually, I think it's gonna be LSPD. Never mind. That's okay. We'll get an LSPD unit if they do get out here. Oh, we need another local. There we go. Another sheriff unit. Yeah, we got LSPD back there. I forgot my my police four. Oh, this could be it right here. This could be it right there, dude. Come on. Oh, continuing on. Continuing on. All right, guys. Okay, we're third right now. We're going to go back up there and be the primary unit. Catch back up. I mean, other than him, you know, just aggressively getting around cars, he hasn't been too crazy. I'm gonna try to get one more unit involved here. Oh, we got three bikers. We need to be careful here because we can't pit this vehicle. We're gonna have to try to take his tires down. All right, yeah, we're gonna do it after this here. All right, he's gonna stay with them. Those units are gonna stay with him right there. We're gonna try to get the spike strips set up right up here. Make sure those spikes are set to 2. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him. Got him. Oh, and we just got hit by a car. Oh, my God.
God damn it.
Yeah, God damn it. All right, we got all his tires, though. 2012, positive hit on all four tires of that D-loader. Oh, dude. My God, they go left and then they veer right. Alright, LSPD's with them and sheriff's with them, but they're just hanging back right now, waiting for these cars right here to stop being idiots. Every time, dude, they go that way and then that way. You think I would know that by now. Alright, he's pretty slow up here. This should be it. Alright, 2 lane 12. I'll be primary again. I'm gonna try to give him a little tap. Nope, we just got the right sides, not the four. We're just gonna try to give him a little tap here since he's down on his luck with tires. 12 going for the pit. Pit was successful at this time. He's going to be stopped. Box him in, guys. Box him in. Opposite lanes. Out of the car, dude. Out of the car. Out of the car. Out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. Get on the ground. Get on the ground.
Piece of crap.
You piece of crap. All right. All the way down you go. I need to put a SHP skin on that. I plan on doing that. Going in for the arrest on him. Whew. Jake Jansen. What are you running for, man? Jake Jansen. I just wanted to stop and talk to you for pulling out back there on Route 68, nearly hit me and somebody else. Valid, no warrants. Here, come with me so that guy can get out of here. All right, stay right there. Anything illegal on you? Weapons, knives, guns, drugs. Did a nice bang up job on my car too. Appreciate that. Started again. Got a little glitched out. Let's see what we got. A pair of panties. Okay. Well, nothing there. Dude, come on. All right. You been drinking today? Do a breathalyzer on him here. Let me know if he's been drinking or not. Yep, that's what it was. He blew a 0.112 heavily over the limit. So that I see the reason why he ran. All right, well, we're going to go ahead and call for PT for him.
Backup required for
Jake
a
Jansen.
Placed under arrest in Tatapia Mountain.
We're going to open these roads back up here.
1023, I'm right here. Just pulling up on your six.
Hi. Thank you for taking him. I do appreciate that. All right, people are slowing down. You got it. You got it. He'll go with you. He should go with you. We're going to go move this thing off the road so we can get this thing towed out of here. We'll continue our investigation and get our car off the road so we can open it back up. Even though it's pretty destroyed. Whoa, dude. Man, X-Patter is just so hit and miss. It's a $10 program to let you know use keyboard commands for your controller. But it's so hit and miss. What is happening here? People lost their minds. God damn it. All right, we're going to search his vehicle before we get this thing towed. That's a pretty pretty realistic pursuit. I know some people, I know for a fact, some people would be like, why don't you go in front of them, box them, block them, all that? Because that's not what you do. You don't put yourself in that kind of danger. You don't know if he's going to smash into you. If he has a weapon, he's going to shoot at you. You want to have multiple units before you start doing stuff like that. But he wasn't being really crazy, and you kind of go with that. So a digital camera, samurai sword, a Zach in a t-shirt, so he's a Zach fan, a vibrator, a Zippo lighter, and a chainsaw in the back. Well, we have seen crazy things in LSPDFR, so I'm not even the least bit surprised by things we find in these vehicles. All right, he's taking that thing back down to the impound lot in Davis, and we are going to be code 4 on that pursuit, and we will be 10-8.
Unit 2, Lincoln 12. We have a possible 484 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Yeah, 2-12, we can take that. All right, we're going to go up to a shoplifting call at the known supermarket that gets robbed sometimes here and there, depending. We're going to be responding to that. The code 2. They're moving right out of our way. I do appreciate that when they do that. All right, we're good on this side. It's going to be, yeah, it's that little shop right here on the left. I should be able to cut across here. Let's try that. Hopefully it'll be okay. Otherwise, you got to go down and around. If we turn our lights on, is it going to be okay here? Yep, people are slowing down somewhat. I don't know about that one. If you can do it in time, and that guy just smashed the back end of him with that motorcycle. And that's part of the handling line, so... That's the reason why that's been going on. All right, let's talk to the owner here and see what's going on here. 2-12 gonna be out at that call. Shoplifting. Hey, the scumbag is in the back. Okay, thank you very much. Who do we got here? Oh, here they are, right here. What are you doing, man? What's going on? Good day, officer. Glad you're here. This person just tried to steal items from here. Okay, I haven't had dealings with this person before. We intend to ban him from the store, though. Well, officer, what should I say? This plastic security prick should never have caught me. Okay, this suspect talking here. I've gotten away with this so many times. Okay, so he's admitting he's done it before. I pretty much have no further comment, pigs. The lot of you. All right, cool. Well, unfortunately for you...
LSPD,
I hate it when you just touch them, they fall over.
Don't make me shoot ya.
Yeah. Can we not stop him and get his information? Yeah. Okay. It's just like, whatever. All right. You're placed under arrest right now for shoplifting. You may have gotten around, you know, away with it before in the past, but you're not going to today. So Anthony Ryan is his name. Take him out here to my patrol car. All right. We'll release him right here. All right, Anthony, anything illegal on you before I place in the back of my car? Weapons, knives, drunk. Guns, drugs, any of that? iFruit 7T, a collection of car keys and a bottle of piss washer lager. Okay, well. You win some, you lose some, and you lost today. Have a seat for me.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car.
All right. All right, Anthony. Thank you very much. We need to run his name. And I already forgot it. So I know it's Anthony something. All right, it's Anthony Ryan. So let's go to look him up, Anthony Ryan, and see if he has anything on his record. He's got a valid license. He has no warrants, so everything's gonna be good to go here. All right, man, we're gonna go ahead and take him in. He's been banned for the store, so if he comes back to this location, just let us know. We'll be sure to take care of him. All right. Not bad at all.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Yep, that's exactly what we're going to do. We get a PT down here to pick up Anthony
backup
Ryan.
For a suspect placed under arrest on Sonora Freeway.
Delta 21. 1023, I'm right here. Just pulling up.
Oh, okay, good. You just got right off the highway. Not a big deal at all. I like that response. Are you okay, dude? Whoa. I thought they were going to hit us. Got one for you right here. He was shoplifting. I appreciate you coming out here and picking him up. 2 and the 12 will be clear up that call. We'll be 10-8. If he can figure out a way to get to this guy. There we go. They're going to clear off of there. He's going to take him to the jail over in Sandy Shores. And we're going to get back down to Highway 68. We only took that call because we were the only unit in that area to assist with it. So sometimes that happens.
Bye now.
Bye now.
All units, we have security details requiring assistance.
Okay, security's asking
Sonora
for assistance
Road.
On Sonora Road at the red lights track. So we're going to flip around and go see what that's all about. Feeling as well being route code 3 or 2.
Units, respond code 2.
Yep, and route code 2. All right, we're almost there. It's pretty far down here. Pretty far down here. I thought he would be at the actual track entrance here, but he's not. Come on, guys. We got a vehicles up here. This gets all the way up there, so not sure what this is all about. We're about to find out. I'm gonna reduce the code 1 here real fast. Okay, they're up here on the left at this building thing. All right, 2 Lane 12, I'm gonna be on scene. Yeah, they're over there at that. Make contact with security guard.
Attention all units, officers are at the scene.
Okay, further addition is information's in our computer, so let's just check that out real fast. See what's going on with the call. Private security guard, Redwood Light Track, requesting assistance to deal with a member of one of the public who's found intoxicated in a restricted area. Okay. Now we know what we're dealing with. Now we do, we do. Hi, dude. How you doing? All right, let's see. This gentleman over here is the problem. How you guys doing? All right.
Can we just add it to next month?
What's your problem, dude? Showing up here drunk? Oh, man.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Listen, I ain't done nothing to you. So I'll just get out of here. No, you're not going to run from us. Very easy tackle. Get on the ground, dude. Get
Police,
on the ground.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing.
Come on. All the way to the ground, bro. There you go. Right in front of this guy eating his sandwich.
Dios mio.
Yeah, don't worry about me pointing a weapon at you guys. All right. 2 Lane 12 will have him in custody. 1015. Giuseppe DeLucci. All right. Giuseppe DeLucci. Interesting name. Why are you coming out here? Oh, you have a warrant. That's why you're running. Okay, well. That makes a little bit more sense, doesn't it? Here you go. Go ahead and search him. See if there's anything illegal. Nope, he doesn't. All right, cool. We're going to go and call PT for him.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in the Redwood Lights track.
Delta 21. 1023, I'm right here.
Just have a seat. 96. Hey, quit moving around on us. Just 10-4. Have a seat. Wait for him to get here. I'm going to go over here and talk with the security guard, I think. We can just talk to him. Might be okay. All right, he's good to go, man. Oh, hello, officer. Thanks for taking time to come down. No problem. Okay, he's just telling us stuff we already knew. Loitering inside the restricted area. He kept mumbling things. Can't understand a word.
You asshole.
All right, we got him. Thank you. You asshole. And they are here on scene to help out. We hit end. We are code 4.
Attention all units.
Guy was just drunk, showed up here, mumbling words and muttering nonsense. So he had a warrant. He tried to run from us. He didn't get very far being intoxicated. We were able to take him down. So we'll be code 4 off that. 10-8.
Attention all units. We've got a possible 148 on.
You're getting a 148. Armed suspects.
Gunfire
is being reported right where we just were over there at the Redwood Light Tracks.
You should be able to see your backup there just off your 20.
Redwood Lights Track. We're going to be en route over that way. No eyes on it at this time. Might want to get a air unit on that vehicle if we can. Okay.
We have
these bunny rabbits are here.
Support. Over.
Shots are fired. Is that van right there? Headed down towards the.
Pursuit status has been changed to condition 3.
They are right here. They are firing at officers at this time. We picked up an Uzi somehow. Dude, get that gun out. Get that gun out. No, not the Uzi, you dumbass. Shots are fired. Moving up on him. That one right there. Shots fired on me. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle.
Nowhere to go.
He had to die.
Don't make me shoot you.
He had to die. Hey, come on. Get out of the vehicle, dude. Out of the vehicle. Shots are fired in the back. Dude, get out. You get out, too. You get out. Out of the vehicle. Get out. You're pretty stupid, aren't you? Get on the ground. On the ground. On the frigging ground, dude. All the way. All the way on the ground.
It is over.
Holy crap. Okay. Waiting for the arrest on him. His buddy had to die. Well, that happens. Alex Cyan.
Come on, let's roll.
The other guy get out? Okay, or are they still in the back there? He's valid, no warrants. Let's go ahead and check him.
Oh, fuck.
The air unit here. Several rounds of ammunition. That makes sense. All right, we're going to get him out of here.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest.
These two are still back here. They possibly are armed.
21. 1023, I'm right here. Just pulling up. 106.
All right, they're trying to move this vehicle back so they can get out. Oh, no, you don't. Don't do it, dude. Don't. Come on. Get on the ground. Get on the ground.
LSPD.
Man,
don't
what a cluster this has been. They let that guy get away, I swear. Gonna go ahead and arrest him. This is just crazy. Matan crack. You on crack today, Matan? Oh my god. Malin, no warrants. Anything illegal on you? You can't even conduct police work here. You just can't. It can't be done. It can't be done!
Jesus.
You are an idiot, lady. As a dude over there. An iFruit 70. Okay, well, that's the least of our worries. Get out of the fucking car. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this absolute shit fest. Get the fuck out of the car, dude.
Jesus. Fucking
fuck. Let me get EMS down here. I mean, good god. Oh, here we go. Now he's gonna fight us.
Medical aid requested.
And they're gonna shoot him. They're gonna shoot him.
They're gonna shoot him.
Oh my god. I want to give it up, buddy. He's gonna die. Good god. I gotta get this vehicle off this guy. What a shit fest. Are you kidding me right now, dude?
Little dick.
Is he dead? We get paid enough for this shit. No kidding. Oh my god, dude. You can't write this stuff.
Oh shit.
Yeah, oh shit. Tell me about it. I don't even know what to even do with this at this time. I'm gonna try to get this thing out of here. There's a dead body here. Park ranger showed up. Good god. Let's go ahead and clear the vehicle. I mean, ridiculous. You just can't conduct any without that keep calm mod, man. I have stopped shitting bricks on, but you see that's not working. All right. Oh my God, just dead bodies everywhere. Nothing interests the flashlight, train ticket to Harmony, 2 tickets to see Meltdown, mosquito repellent, 2 tickets to see Meltdown again. Okay, so they're all gonna go see Meltdown and then go to Harmony. They're already in Harmony, so they're probably gonna take train back to that. I'm gonna let these guys do their job before we get out of here. Are you kidding me right now, people? You gotta be kidding me. Officer's down over there. Good God.
The hell is that?
This guy just standing around supervising, doing nothing. Oh, yeah, he dead. What in the fuck is going on right now? This is just a clusterfuck. Absolute clusterfuck. Look at this. All right, EMS, you need to get out of here so I can get corner on scene, because this is done. We're done, dude. Okay, he's writing something down or doing something, taking a picture of the dead body. There we go.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
All right, deceased. Saved. Matan Crack was saved. Where the hell did he go? Where did Matan Crack go? He was the one that got hit by the car originally that we pulled the other guy out for. This dude. He's dead. So I mean, Tan Crack probably ran off, I would imagine. All right. Oh my God. All right, we're gonna get corner down here and try to clean this nonsense up. Can we get the corner down here? We got a few dead ones on our hands. Move this vehicle out of here. Let the EMS get out of here. Corner is on scene at this time. We're trying to clean the road up. All the vehicles that have been abandoned, we're going to move these off the road.
You fucked with my wheel! That's reasonable cause! I'll fuck you up!
Dude, are you kidding me? You're going to... Oh, don't hang on to it. What is happening? Move! Oh my God, they all want to fight us too. They all want to fight us. Dude, I swear, do not.
Damn degenerate.
I've had a bad day.
Little dick.
That's what you get. Good God. Let's just get a ambulance down here for this idiot.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested.
I'm trying to clean this up. I am.
Desert. Units reporting an injured civilian.
Cluster truck. That's what this is.
An ambulance requested from Sandy Shores.
Huge cluster truck. So many trucks in a clusterfuck. Cluster truck. Just like the video game. Cluster truck. Okay, somebody abandoned this vehicle.
What?
An ambulance. En route,
all right, thank you.
Three.
Hopefully that ambulance will be able to save that dumbass. I had a pistol whip. Oh, right into him. All right, they're working on him. Okay. Okay, what is the biggest issue now? Okay, we have some vehicle here that needs to be moved. I'm trying to clean this cluster truck up, but it's ridiculous. Bike in the way. Let's get the bike out of here. Don't mind me. Not having fun. Just doing my damn job here. All right. That's clear. What is the problem? This one right here? I know. Wait, dude. I'm going to move it. The deloader.
Give him some room.
Give him some room. There we go. Traffic should be flowing again. Holy shit. Okay, that vehicle's off the road. What about this one? Get this one off the road now. He didn't make it. Yeah, we know he died. Holy shit. This is crazy. He's ready for a huge barrage of tow trucks to get here.
All units, you can clear the call. Return to patrol.
All right, let's get the corner down here, clean the rest of the bodies up. All right, road's open. Go ahead. Move through. Move through. You're good. Corner is on scene.
Damn it.
We get the last two bodies out of here. Dude, just wait a minute. Here, I'm going to move this guy out of the way. Here, you move out of the way of this guy.
Oh, no, you gotta be kidding.
Get over here. All right, they're 10-7 back. Hold on, dude. We're just trying to clean up two bodies out of the damn highway. Yeah. Flip us off. Yeah, keep flipping us off. Thanks for the help. Yep. Appreciate the genuine people are just wait a minute, you dumbass. No, wait. All right, they got the two bodies. Yep, getting too old for this job. I hear you, man. Get out of here, guys. You're good. Jesus, these dumbasses aren't able to clean that up. We're gonna get this. Gonna get this one now. Here we go. Start our tow jobs. Everybody gets a tow truck. You get a tow truck. You get a tow truck. Everybody gets a tow truck. All right, tow trucks for everyone. These two over there just having some beers, having a good day over there, just watching this nonsense go down. Yeah, I want to tow a police vehicle. Please and thank you. Alright, got one coming for that. Oh, come on. These guys can't figure it out. You cannot figure it out. You do not deserve to have a license. We're actually going to have a cluster truck right here. Look at this. All these tow trucks. We've never spawned this many tow trucks before. We need a fleet of AAA out here. If we can just get this road back in working shape, that is what I'm really interested to see happen.
No fucking way!
Shit. All right, look at this. All the tow trucks. We're trying. Yeah, crazy shit going on. You aren't lying, dude. This dead body, they never cleaned it up. Really? Okay. I just want to get this cleared. It's not going to happen. It's never going to happen. I've just accepted it now. We tried. We really did try. But that is a cluster truck. Look at that. Oh, well, we tried. Guys, that's going to do it for this episode. What nonsense at the end that became. But we'll be back in the city next time. And I'll see you then. Take care.